This is... Welcome to hell, love. Too late to repent.
These are the gates.
Whatever your friend did to get on the other side of these, let's just say she's not having a good day.
No, she isn't, little one. But she'd still be alive if she hadn't wasted her life saving mine.
Huh? Well, she doesn't seem like such a bad friend after all. Fimbulventer can wait for now. I'm opening the gate.
Well, thank you.
Oh, I can't just leave you at a shuttered gate after your sob story, love. Besides, who's gonna save you if our stalker decides to show up again? All right, let's do this. Try to keep up.
Sitting around.
Cut!
just remembered. Try out this piece.
Wait!
was easy.
Thank you.
bad. Try to keep up. Where are you going? Stop sitting around. Thank you.
know, love, you're probably the only person on the planet who says, go to hell, and means take me there.
I suppose you're right.
I think I've done my job here. Time for me to hit the road, love. Things are doing all.
The world is dark and full of terrors. No place to be alone.
What are you on about, love? You should be happy I helped you this long. Now I have to get to Fimbulventer.
No, you will stay right here. I can't focus on what I need to do here if I have to worry about you off on your own. Come now, love. I'll take you to Fimbulventer after we finish my business.
Yeah, great plan, love. You can't be on your own, so let's go into the depths of hell. Go save your friend. I'm out of here.
I said no.
You again? Listen, mate. One, the mask is shit, okay? And two, get out of my way.
Your sins must be punished, Loki.
What? Who are you?
You pretend to forget me. Yet even if your memory may now be lost, the remembrances of time exist forever. Am I wrong, Lumen Sage?
I'm the one you've been trying to kill this whole time?
Umbra Witch. I am who you shall face. You will return what is rightfully mine. What I should never have lost. The Eye?
The Eye?
Child or not, you will see no mercy, Sovereign One. The sins you have forgotten are timeless. Now, remember them as you stare upon my face!
Sorry, mate. Nothing comes to mind. But now that I know that mouth of yours works, maybe you could jog my memory a bit.
Fire!
Is that the limit of your power? Did you never open your eyes to your true potential? You are no left eye, but you may still forfeit it like a lady.
No lady would ever hand anything to a man who chases after little boys.
Very well. If you will not listen, then you will see. See a power beyond time.
What is the meaning of this? You said this was to stop the Witch's Rebellion. Enough of your empty words!
Baldur! This war is not your doing.
No, it is not. I was deceived. Deceived by the light. Rosa, I'm so sorry. Please, please be still. I will save you. The eyes shall remain in...
Baldur!
Rosa! What have you done? Rosa... Rosa... Stay with me now.
It's been 20 years since I last saw you. But I kept it safe all this time. The present you gave me. The symbol of our love. Your face will be the last thing I see. Thank you.
Rosa, Rosa, please! Don't speak. I will save you. It's still not too late.
Baldur, take care of Cereza. Watch over her. See to it no harm comes to her. When the time comes, our dear sweet child will be the one. The one to awaken and inherit the eyes of...
Rosa. Rosa. No! Rosa! Rosa!
A vision of truth. A remembrance of time.
Lies!
You possess the left eye, do you not? You are an overseer. See the truth. See with the left eye of darkness.
Let's go!
That was unexpected. But no bother. The return of the eyes is simply a matter of time.
That performance might make the back page of the classifier.